I couldn't believe the difference a sign painting brush is from a generic Amazon brush. I also didn't know how difficult it is to control a quill brush. My hand was shaky, controlling the width of the lines was challenging, but that's the game. How boring would life be if everything was just easy? Watching improvements here and there makes the whole process worth it. This piece is far from perfect, but I'm up for the challenge.